What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and we're back with another Supreme Live Cop, and it is week 12. Now, this week's drop I have been hyped for a few weeks. We weren't sure when it was coming, but it's finally here, and it is the Supreme Tiffany collab. Now, the main reason I'm excited for this is because they're dropping a box logo. Yes, that is right. Box logos are back. And this one is actually pretty fire. It's just plain white with the Tiffany color blue inside the box logo. And I'm hoping we're gonna be able to cop it. I have got my friend running a slot on his bot for me, but I feel as though there might be a bit more bot prevention this week just to stop people from copying it with bots. Who knows, we're going manual also. So we've got double the chance of copying at least one. So fingers crossed we managed to cook it up. I'm not really going to be going for any of the jewelry pieces just because they're quite an expensive retail. Most of them are like 400 going up to like 1,100. So we're not going to be going for any of those. We're literally focusing on the box logo. The rest of the lookbook week, there's not really any items that stand out to me. So we're going to be leaving those for now. Hopefully the site loads on time and we just get straight through and manage to check out. Before we get into the video, don't forget to smash the like button and also subscribe to the channel. We are getting closer to 1,000 subscribers and I really appreciate all the support from you guys. I am pretty nervous for this drop. I really, really want to cop this t-shirt. So I need to be in the zone, concentrating. We're gonna try and go for it in a medium just because I feel as though the sizes they're going to sell out first are going to be small, extra large, maybe double XL if they actually drop one in that size. Feels like medium is the safest bet to hopefully cop it. Just been confirmed in the Discord that it's not actually dropping at 3, which these Supreme times are getting so confusing at the minute. Last week it dropped at 3, I wasn't even ready for the drop. The week before it was 4, it used to be 11. Today I thought it'd be 3. Nothing's dropping, so I'm guessing it's going to be 4. Literally 2 minutes past 3. So I'll check back in with you guys in an hour.
Eventually.
Right, we're back. It's 1 minute to 4. It should be dropping at 4 p.m. Fingers crossed. I was a bit premature before. I was thinking because it dropped at 3 p.m. last week, it was going to drop at 3 p.m. this week. Clearly I was wrong. Still nervous. I really, really want to cop this box logo. Fingers are crossed. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Refresh. Come on. Shop has updated. Not updating. Why is it not updating? There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Holy shit, where is it? There it is, it blends in. Medium, £50. Slide to complete, love that. That's gonna stop all of the bots. Come on, £55.
Aww.
High traffic. Fuck. Oh, I'm shaking, I'm shaking, I'm shaking. Love that slide to complete. Come on, we know it's high traffic. Please, I'm a Supreme veteran. No, it's sold out. You're kidding me, no way. And just like that, it has sold out within, I don't even know, 30 seconds, probably maybe a minute. Oh, that is a big L. No. Oh, wow. I don't think that little slide thing helped to prevent bots because no way is that sold out in that amount of time manually. Oh, I can't believe we got high traffic straight away. Oh, so annoying. Jewelry is still sitting. I can imagine majority of things are gonna still sit on the site. The only thing worth going for was the box logo. We just have to pray that hopefully my mate Ducky has cooked it up via a slot for me. Haven't had a notification, so that's not very promising either. That was a big disappointment. Well, there's not really much else to say besides that sold out unbelievably quick, which was always gonna happen. Bit disappointed we hit the high traffic. I mean, second time round, we just didn't have much